How about that? With the right white man, we can do anything. That's like, I love that line.
Especially in the Oval Office.
That's right. Spike Lee and Ron Stallworth. We're going to talk about the movie, Mr. Lee. Joins us now at the table. Welcome, welcome, and congratulations. We've all seen the movie, guys, and we've been talking about it all morning. But, Spike, take us why you decided to do it. It started with a call from Jordan Peele, because it sounds like a Dave Chappelle skit, actually.
I thought that's what it was. And thank you for having me this morning.
Yeah, what did he say to you?
He said, he called me up and said, I want to pitch you something. And really, it was you can't get more high concept Hollywood than this. Six words. Black man infiltrates KKK.
But it was a true story. You had never heard it.
Never heard of this guy.
Yeah.
The story, nothing.
Yeah. Go ahead, Ron. go ahead, black man.
I had heard of Spike Lee.
But where did the idea come from? Take us, you're in the department, and you see what that makes you think, I think I want to try to get in the KKK. Because, you know, they don't like black people there.
I didn't know that.
So take us there.
I was reading the article. We scan the newspapers every day to see what might impact our city. And what, if anything, we could do to respond to it. And on this particular day, I saw the ad, Ku Klux Klan for information, and then a P.O. box. I figured, what the heck? And I pinned this little note, to, using the language of hate in it, I pinned this note identifying myself basically as a white supremacist who wanted to affect the white cause. Then I made a mistake, assigned my real name.
Real name, yes.
Had a brain cramp that day.
Yo, God works.
Yes, yes. Ah.
Signed my real name, put it in the mail, and forgot about it. About a week or two later, I get a phone call.
So did you have a plan?
No plan.
No plan.
See how God works?
Yeah. Yeah.
The plan didn't begin until this phone call ended when the local organizer wanted to meet me in a week. And I basically described the white officer in my book, he's Chuck. In the movie, his name is Flip.
Yeah.
I described him as me, because he's about my height, my weight. I even described the type of clothes he would have on when they met, because I knew how he generally came to work. And hung up, and that's when I started thinking, okay, here's how I'm going to do this.
And this could possibly work.
Right. Yeah.